Eglin is the home of the Air Armament Enterprise, and the purpose of that enterprise is to be the forging of the sword, if you will, for the combat forces in the United States Air Force.
An integrated research and development, acquisition, and test and evaluation complex. We test armament and munitions. The training that's done is a lot of training that has to do with special operators and also training associated with learning to fly the F-35 Joint Strike Fighter and the F-22.
We have 180,000 square miles of airspace, so we have this huge area to operate over the Gulf of Mexico. It's a restricted area for devotion of a test and training mission that's done here to do the full life cycle of program and munitions development to be sure that they're suitable and viable in an operational combat environment.
I like to think of combat as a chess game. We need weapons to be able to make sure that we come out victorious. So we've got scattered throughout the ranges places to test the lethality and penetration of all of our weapons. We've got the 7th Special Forces Group, who is the tip of the spear for Army Special Forces. We've got the 20th Space Control Squadron here at Eglin, and they have a huge radar that takes a look at all of the debris that's up in near space. You've got the Navy EOD School, the Explosive Ordnance Disposal School, that trains every EOD technician that we have. It is just awesome what is out there. I'm passionate about it. The Eglin Range is an unbelievable asset for the United States and vital to the national defense of America.